Hello, my name is Nicolas Caballero. I'm a nutritionist here at the Immunity Therapy Center. Today I want to talk to you about the importance of healthy diet and the impact it has in the immune system and on cancer patients. The development of cancer might be due to genetics, lifestyle, emotional stress, or eating habits, among others. The presence of it is a sign that the body has lost its natural balance, and one way to help ensure striking that balance is through a balanced diet, working together with the therapist to make the immune system stronger. At ITC, we provide the patients with an alkaline, organic, gluten-free, dairy-free diet, which is an important part of each patient's treatment. Maintaining the immune systems requires a constant intake of all the necessary micronutrients, such as vitamins and minerals, like carbohydrates, since they are the body's major source of energy, proteins for growth, cell division, repair body's tissues, and to keep our immune system healthy, and fats, since this serves as a rich source of energy for the body. It's very important the correct distribution of macronutrients. In the meal plans, we encourage the patients to consume more plant-based meals in order to have less acidic pH. Some examples of the proteins we offer are legumes like beans, chickpeas, lentils, and lean white meat such as wild-caught salmon, white fish, organic chicken, and turkey. Proteins must be administered in an adequate amount, depending on each patient's nutritional assessment. The fats used are poly and monosaturated, such as olive oil, avocado, seeds, nuts. The way we prepare the food, it's always cooked, sauté, baked, or steamed. As I mentioned earlier, carbohydrates are the best source of energy that we can give the body. It's our first fuel for energy. The type of carbs we offer are low glycemic index diet, and complex carbs such as brown rice, whole wheat breads, quinoa, sweet potatoes, oats, among others. A good nutrition is vital throughout the weeks for the treatments and for the home program. Cancer on its own, as well as the treatments, can influence the way that the body tolerates certain foods and the uses of nutrients. That's why we make sure that the patients receive a balanced diet with the freshest ingredients. Here at the Immunity Therapy Center, doctors and nutritionists monitor very closely every patient's diet for better results. We believe that our diet should bring patients to a more alkaline environment, achieve a low glycemic low diet, and boost the immune system. The benefits of having a balanced diet are: keep up your strength and energy, maintaining your weight and your body's store of nutrients, have a better tolerance of treatment-related side effects, lower your risk of infections, and heal and recover faster. We encourage an alkaline diet to ensure that the patients are getting the most nutrients as possible, specifically in a ratio of acidic to alkaline foods that they consume. When we throw out our pH out of balance and start becoming more acid, a number of complex chemical reactions can take place in our bodies. We have a built-in reservoir of extra alkalis that the body throws at excess acid to try to neutralize them. But we only have so many reserves of alkalis and an acid buildup in our bodies. They can start to contribute to cell death. Some cells don't die in acidic environment. They start to adapt. These acid tolerant cells are not normal. In fact, because of the abnormality and ability to multiply without asking your brain for permission, means that they have become cancer. Acid buildup in the body is completely avoidable and reversible. For the most part, we are responsible for introducing acids into our body by consuming them through foods and drinks. While we can avoid cutting all the acids out of the diet, we do promote a low acidic diet to keep those abnormal cells at bay. Here at the Immunity Therapy Center, we are very proactive about our patients' diet and provide alkaline-rich meals. That is why we educate our patients on how to continue with a cancer-fighting diet when they return to home and encourage them to stick with it. If you want to learn more, please contact us today.